Okay, Houston, tell me, just get a new picture.
Neil, this is Houston. That's affirmative. We're getting a new picture. You can tell it's a longer focal length lens. And for your information, all LEM systems are go. Over.
For your information, all LEM. I appreciate that. Thank you.
Roger, we've got you bore sighted, but back to the one side.
For those who haven't read the plaque, we'll read the plaque that's on the front landing gear of this LEM. There's two hemispheres, one showing each of the two hemispheres of Earth. Underneath it says, "Dear men from the planet Earth, first set foot upon the moon, July 1969, AD. We came in peace for all mankind." It has the crew members' signatures and the signature of the President of the United States. Ready for the camera? Oh, I get it.
No, you're taking the TV on him.
Watch the LEC there.
I'm afraid these mod materials are going to get dusty. Houston, how close are you able to get things in focus?
This is Houston. We can see Buzz's right hand. It's somewhat out of focus. I'd say we were focusing down to probably, oh, about 8 inches to a foot behind the position of his hand when he was pulling out the cable.
And when he was pulling out the cable.